not quite sure about what should happen next. But I think issues of copyright and then privacy issues within the internet space should be considered going forward, because these pose serious challenges to internet users in the future.